we made adjustments at halftime. I think there was a times where I was trying to be almost too aggressive, trying to take the shots down the field, and they were getting everybody out of there. And so you saw in the second half, we kind of started taking what was there, and then when the big plays came, we hit them. And so I think the thing is, I mean, the Chargers have a good defense. They got two great pass rushers, and they have a great surrounding cast. And so they did a good job of kind of keeping us within hitting those big shots, and whenever we needed to make plays, we made it just enough to get the win.
So what prompts you, I guess, in a situation like that to be too aggressive?
Yeah, I mean, you see it, and there's sometimes where I've seen those looks, and I'm trying to hit those seam shots down the seam, and I maybe it's a tad late, and it turns from a touchdown to an interception, and then that's just how this league goes. And their defenses are good players too, and they're going to make some plays. And so for me, you have to kind of feel the flow of the game. I saw how our defense was playing, and understood that if I could just get some points on the board, they were going to get us the win.